In this video, we'll show you how to create new remarketing lists in Google Ads to show your ads to shoppers who have previously visited your website. When your ads are up and running, you should start seeing more shoppers visiting your online store every day. Remarketing allows you to continue to engage these shoppers that have previously visited your site the next time they browse for products you sell. A perfect mix of easy and effective. Here's an example of how remarketing lists work with shopping ads. Let's say a shopper, while riding the subway, is looking for rain boots on your site. She spends time browsing the site, looking at different boots and color options, but finishes her commute before she can complete the purchase. Later in the afternoon, after walking through a puddle, she's abruptly reminded of continuing her online search for rain boots. Now that she's part of your previous site visitor's remarketing list, your ad for the rain boots shows up as a top shopping result when she searches on Google. The shopper clicks on your ad and can resume where she left off on your site, eventually leading to a purchase and some much-needed puddle protection. Let's walk through how to add a remarketing list to your shopping campaign. Sign into your Google Ads account. Go to the Tools icon and select Audience Manager under the Shared Library. This should bring you to the Audience List page and the Remarketing tab by default. Click on the plus icon to add a remarketing list. Select Website Visitors to begin building an audience list of customers who have visited your website. Give your audience list a name. For your first remarketing list, we recommend keeping the default settings. Add your homepage URL. Then select Create Audience. If you have Google Analytics on your website, you can also create additional lists from audience sources. Remarketing works best once your audience list includes at least 100 people. And that's it. Now that you've added a remarketing list to use with your campaigns, your ads are ready to reach your most valuable shoppers in all the moments that matter.